Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Paul Schweigli. I'm the president of the Sydney Concert Band and will be one of your MCs for this afternoon's performance. We are pleased to welcome you here today. Our theme today's performance is Carnival of the Animals. The members of the Sydney Concert Band have been working hard to prepare for this concert. With the prevalence of COVID, our membership has changed, but thanks to the unending enthusiasm and leadership of our director, we are performing today. The song you just heard was the Black Horse Troop, composed by John Philip Sousa. The march reflected Sousa's love of horses and was dedicated to the mounted troops of the Cleveland National Guard unit. The exclusive use of black horses was the inspiration for the title. Sousa's most noteworthy association with the troop came in 1898, the Sousa Band having arrived in Cleveland just as the troop was preparing to leave for the Spanish-American War, marched in a parade escorting them from the armory to the train depot. The next song we will be performing is titled A Circus Suite, composed by Stuart Johnson. The piece depicts the inside of the Big Top, watching all the different circus acts. The suite has four acts. We will be playing two of the acts, Bareback Riders and Elephant Act, which feature our tuba section, Ron and Claire, over there, and not to be overdone, our representing our woodwind section is Corinne on the bass saxophone. Thank you.
Thank you. couple of musical hits back to back now. The second one will be a collection of songs by Henry Mancini, and I think you might remember them. Great hits like The Pink Panther from 1964, and The Baby Elephant Walk from a few years earlier. Now, our tuba players may not look like elephants, but they certainly can make those beautiful low sounds, can't they? Then the tribute to Mancini is going to move on to Moon River, you remember that, and Dreamsville. And then those Pink Panthers and those elephants had better watch out, because we're going to finish that medley with Peter Gunn. Now, before we get to Mancini's music, we're going to play a song that was made famous by George Gershwin and his brother Ira for a Broadway play they did way back in 1930 called Girl Crazy. I don't know if you remember that. That came on Broadway, none of us were around in 1930, right? That came on Broadway and Ginger Rogers sang a very nice song that made her famous. And a few years later, that song was done again by Jimmy Garland. Now, Nicola Hexton is going to be here to sing that for us today, but unfortunately she called in this morning and she's not feeling well. Cold or something, we don't know. And I ain't no Ginger Rogers or Judy Garland, but I'm going to try my hand at Put On For Me.
Thank you. Good afternoon. My name is Ian Cameron, and I have the pleasure of emceeing a couple of numbers here. My first one is a novelty piece by American composer Doug Pratzel, who was born in Dayton, Ohio in 1929, and was one of that state's most prominent composers and arrangers all through the 20th century. He was a trombone player, and most of his pieces feature instruments in the lower registers, especially this piece, which once more features a fine musician named Crimson L, who never met a saxophone he didn't like, and he's once more pretending to be an elephant. No more than think of a saxophone as an instrument in the low register, but the sax actually has more octaves than any other wind instrument, although it has to cheat to do that by having five different sizes. Crin has brought along the largest of the sax family and the deepest, by far, the bass sax to play egotistical elephant.
Engineering degrees are set it up.
In 1850, an Englishman named Thomas Trounce arrived in San Francisco with his wife Jane, set up in business as an architect and contractor just in time to take advantage of the gold rush of 1849. 8 years later, gold was found in the Fraser River, and having made it big once, the Trounces moved to Victoria, where they bought a large piece of land in James Bay and built a modest mansion, and then bought an equally large property in downtown Victoria, the entire south end of the block between Broad Street and Government, from Yates over to what is now View Street, with the understanding that View Street would be extended from where it stopped at Broad down the waterfront, and he would be able to build stores to rent out on all four sides of the property. But someone else bought the property at the end of View Street, cutting off access to the south end of Trounce's property, whereupon he put a narrow road through his property and called it Trounce Alley, and it's still there. 150 years later, four members of the Victoria Barbershop Harmony Society decided to branch out from classic barbershop material and tackle a variety of genre, and named their new quartet after the somewhat quirky byway that Thomas Trounce had opened. They've had a slight change of cast since they started, but the name and the harmonies remain. Please welcome the Trounce Alley Quartet.
We're singing, hi neighbor, what do you know and what do you say? Hi neighbor, throw all your worries away. We're here to entertain you in the Trounce Alley style. So throw your cares and troubles aside for a while. We're singing, hi neighbor, my neighbor. Now's the time to say hi. Now's the time to say till night. I said to the sun, good morning, sun, rise and shine today. You know you've got a tune going and you're going to the show in, and you've got the right of way.
People that worked on the railroad, worked on the carnival, carnies, and maybe some hobos or two as well. And our good friend wrote a song called King of the Road, and hope you appreciate it.
Ba bum 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 doo doo wah ba bum 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 bum
trailer for Sailor Ann bum rules to let 50 cents no phone no pool no pet I ain't got no cigarettes but 2 hours of ocean room buys a 8x12 orbit room. I'm a man of means, by no means, king of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train, destination Bangor, Maine. Old worn out suit. I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found. Short, but not too big around. I'm a man of means, by no means. King of the road. I know every engineer on every train. All of the children and all of their names. And every handout in every town.
And every lock that ain't locked when no one's around. I sing
trailer for Sailor Ann. Room to let 50 cents.
No
phone, no pool, no pens. I ain't got no cigarettes of a
2 hours
of pushing broom buys an 8x12 four-bit room. I'm a
man
of means, by no means.
Bum, bum.
King of the road.
Bum, 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 bum.
King of the road.
That puts some magic in the chords.
Oh, yeah.
And then we have Bob over here. He sings the tenor part. That's kind of like the icing on top of the cake.
Oh, very sweet. Sweet stuff.
So we like
sprinkles on the top.
We like to continue thinking about the carnival. The carnival's come to town. The train has brought everybody in. The people are just walking down. We're going down Beacon Avenue. They're all heading for the boardwalk. And in fact, they're heading, in some cases, under the boardwalk. Bum, 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 bum.
Oh, when the sun beats down and burns a tar up on the roof.
Bum, 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 bum,
having some fun.
The boardwalk,
people walking by.
The boardwalk,
we'll be falling in love under the boardwalk. Boardwalk.
Well, that was very adventurous under the boardwalk, but now we're on top of the boardwalk and we're strolling along the boardwalk and we're looking for a dream lover. And that reminds me of Bobby Darin's song of the same name, Dream Lover.
Yeah.
Do, 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 dream, dream lover.
Hoffin' and poppin' and arrivin' on time. Who do you think's about to arrive? The band they call the Dixieland Five. Play that muskrat ramble tune. You never heard it played. Join in the big parade. All together now, one and two, to join the happy throng. Feel the beat of that rambling, scrambling muskrat song. Come on, ramble along. Ra-da-da-da-da, ra-da-da-da-da, ra-da-da-da-da-da. Woo! Shuffling, shuffling down, rambling ahead for town. Huffing and buzzing around, happily awaiting at the station. Look at number 709, huffing and puffing and arriving on time. Who do you think's about to arrive? The band they call the Dixieland Five. All together now, one and two, to join the happy throng. Feel the beat of that rambling, scrambling muskrat song. Oh, come on and ramble along. Ra-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Ra-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Nothing like those pure voices in the kazoo just did it all. And, well, look, we've got here, I wonder where Bruce was. He's always in for a free ride, isn't he? He's got his own. And may I introduce Mr. Steve Duck, president of the Cycling Without AIDS Society in Sydney. And could you mention a few things, please, Steve?
Thanks, John. Good afternoon, everyone. And what do you think of the concert so far? really a treat to have this kind of entertainment in Sydney. Do you have a neighbor or a family friend or a family member who's got mobility restrictions? Would you like to see them get out and engage with their community? Well, my name is Steve Duck, and I'm with the Cycling Without AIDS Society. We are a registered charity here in Sydney, and by people that are like yourselves that get out and ride, and we take people out for a ride. That ride is free. There's no charge. We take people out 365 days a year, 2 to 3 times a day. And you can do it more than once. You don't have to go just once. You can go as many times as you want. And we do it for anybody of any age. So we've had our passengers, that's what Bruce is, one of our passengers, from 8 to 80, maybe even 11, because one of our pilots is actually 80 years old. So these free rides are available throughout the peninsula. We'll come and get you and take you out for a ride, or arrange for you to come to us, whatever way works best. Our promise to you is that we'll put wind in your hair and a smile on your face. So thank you to the Sydney Concert Band for inviting us today. We have more information. We'll be up during the intermission. If you want our cards, please pick them up and pass them around to your friends, family, and neighbors, because we'd love to take you out for a ride and put some wind in your hair. Thank you.
We've now come to our last selection before we take a 20-minute admission. The Lion King. The Lion King is a 1994 American animated drama film telling the story of a young lion, Simba, and his quest to succeed his father as king. The original songs were written by composer Elton John and lyricist Tim Rice. At the time, it was one of the highest grossing animated feature films in North America, outside North America, and worldwide. It was also very memorable in my household of three daughters in that 90s decade, right, Cameron? I'm confident you will enjoy and recognize this medley of songs from that film, starting with The Circle of Life and concluding with King of Pride Rock.
very much. We'll see you in 20 minutes.